Alabama outside linebacker King Wakuda entered the NCAA transfer portal on Wednesday, a source confirmed to Al.com. On Three Sports first reported the development. Wakuda was a four-star recruit by the Tide in 2019 who mostly appeared on special teams the past two seasons. The West Point, Georgia native did not have a clear path to playing time on defense this season after the emergence of outside linebackers Will Anderson and Christopher Allen last season. Both will return this fall, while 2025 star recruits Chris Braswell and Drew Sanders could also earn playing time at the position. Sophomore Quandarius Robinson and freshman Keanu Coate round out Alabama's other options at outside linebacker. Wakuda joins running backs Keelan Robinson and Kyle Edwards, outside linebackers Kevin Harris II and Ben Davis, inside linebacker Ale Caho, cornerbacks Ronald Williams and Brandon Turnage, safety Eddie Smith, and kicker Joseph Bulavas in entering the transfer portal since last season. Mike Rodick is an Alabama beat reporter for Alabama Media Group. Follow him on Twitter at Mike Rodick.